where he's come from. He was originally in law school, decided he wanted to start coaching, and got into junior hockey and worked his way right on up.
Borsling, wrist shot. Score! May have been deflected in front by Reinhardt. An innocent flip from the point by Borsling, and it found its way past Vasilevsky. It might be the second leading goal scorer this year. First official shot on net. There's the second. Snapped. And the third, Cirelli. The rebound. Score! Hagel! After being erased offensively for the first 16 minutes, just like that, the Lightning have tied it. Over to Tkachuk in the right wing corner. Wraps it back to Verhaeghe, right point. Tkachuk down low. Back door, score! Verhaeghe off the feed from Tkachuk. Tape to tape, Panthers have the lead.
For Tampa, that's the opportunity you wanted. Stamkos from his office, but what a save by Bobrovsky to get over and get his pad on it.
Tkachuk through center to the empty net, scores! Here's Hedman, one-timer, Kucherov, kick save, Bobrovsky. 13 seconds to go. Across to Kucherov again. Weak side, shot, score! With 8.3 seconds to go, Stamkos finally lifts one over Bobrovsky. It is 3-2.
Matt Rempe, feel the energy on the crowd, in the crowd when he's on the ice. Vesey played it back, out in front, they score! And it's Matt Rempe! General manager here, now in Montreal, for one of many terrific draft choices and acquisitions to build this team. Panarin scores! They were physical on the forecheck, turn the puck over, and just like that, it's 2-0 New York.
That's only 26 and a half minutes, too. That's going to sound worse in an hour.
Goodrow won the faceoff, and they score! Jimmy Vesey, the second goal from the Rangers' fourth line, and a 3-0 lead. And Wilson played it around. Strome couldn't stop it. Ferravari up from the point. Protas into the circle. Wilson down low and they score. Tipped in at the left post. And Washington is on the board. Martin Ferravari, the defenseman, crashing to the cage and scored. Van Riemsdyk came up from the point. LaPierre tried to sweep it out in front. Wasn't anybody there in white. Here's Kreider trying to break in. Chris Kreider scores!
Big presence in net, calm and large. Watch out, Nichushkin has some room. Nichushkin fires,
score! Scheifele has got it. Scheifele rolled it to the point for Dillon. Dillon hands it off to Kyle Connor. Connor drops it to Morrissey, shooting, scores! Svechkov will find it, put it right into the feet of Ion Follow, and now he's able to dump it in. Georgiev blocks it, moves it into the corner, touches the net to the front, scores! And Svechkov fires it home, and Winnipeg's got the lead!
They're cheering for Rick Bonus.
Here's Stamberg, watch him turn over, in front, Kevin Russell scores! To play that rugged bottom six role. And that investment has already paid dividends. A playoff goal for Miles Wood. Here's McKinnon. Shot! Score! The Avs have taken the lead.
As Kyle Connor tries to break free. Played it for Neil Pionk. Dumps it off into the corner, middle step for his answer. Connor on him, Pilarney up on the puck, and front, they score! Mark Scheifele ties it! Akar trying to get it through. Dillon was there to the point of out. And now Burke gets Lowry. He's got off the two and a Lowry shooting scores! Adam Lowry gets all tangled up there with Branson. And now it's a front for Lowry to the net. Waiting scores! Or did he know? They're saying it didn't go in. Kyle Connor. Back of the net, Filardi. For Scheifele. To Morrissey. For Connor, scores! Back to the point for Makar. Makar. Hands it out, McKinnon gave it back for Makar. He'll shoot, scores! Nichushkin causing traffic in front with Hellebuyck, but it's Arturi Lehkonen that tips the shot in, and the Avalanche get a power play goal. And now Kyle Connor with a hot shot that sails over the net. Scheifele on it, back out in front. Connor scores! Kyle Connor, second out of the night! 7-4 Winnipeg! I follow. Watching Nathan McKinnon. Nichushkin out front. Rantanen trying to center. Bouncing puck. McKinnon can't get to it. Diving with Pionk. He'll only get it to the point. Makar scores! Kale Makar with a shot off the post and in. A power play goal. And the Avalanche are back within two. Hellebuyck out of the net. Sets it up. Pionk fired it around the board. Stopped by Rantanen. Lehkonen has got it. Shoots. Stefan Hellebuyck. Rebound. Oh, scores! It bounced in. I'm not sure if Mittelstadt was the last to touch it, but with 27.1 seconds to go, it's a one goal.
12 when the schedule officially came out. Although in 2003, when the Canucks played the Minnesota Wild in the second round, as Josi gets the puck at the blue line, dishes off to Zucker, his shot, he scores! Jason Zucker has opened the scoring in game number one. 16:15 of the opening period, and Nashville draws first blood. And Zadorov sends it ahead to Dakota Joshua. Into the middle, here's Elias Lindholm over the Nashville line. Wrist shot scores! Bumped by Soucy, but works it back to the blue line. Here's Josi. Forsberg, Nyquist, near side O'Reilly. He shoots, he scores! Ryan O'Reilly on the power play. Nashville Predators have their second lead of game one. That one went over top of the goal. Besser takes a pass in the near corner. Brock Besser, hard pass back. Hughes, wrist shot, scores! Quinn Hughes! 9 minutes into the third. And game one is tied at two. Season playoffs combined. Quinn Hughes up to 20 points. There's another chance to score. Dakota Joshua. Minute 35 remaining as Soucy goes back over skating the puck, but now sends it off the glass. Josi sprawls to keep it in. Miller. Here's Joshua for the empty net. He scores. What?